Dear parents and students, wish you all a very happy Independence Day. Thank you.
Dear children, today we celebrate Independence Day. It is the celebration of freedom. You might wonder and ask, what is freedom? I have a small story to explain freedom. There was a king. One day he was passing through a jungle. All at once, he heard a bird singing melodiously. The king liked it so much. He asked his soldiers that he wished to have the singing bird in his palace. The soldiers went in search of the bird. After much difficulty, they caught the bird and brought it to the king. The king loved the bird so much that he made a golden cage for them. He wanted to hear the bird singing every day. The bird neither liked the golden cage nor the king. She always remembered her jungle, the trees, the fresh air, her family, and her ability to fly everywhere. She started to cry as she missed her freedom. The king enjoyed the crying of the bird, thinking that the bird is having a good time. This is the story of a bird who lost her freedom. I am sure none of us like to separate from our families and lose our freedom. Freedom when you are small is to play and learn. Freedom when you are adult is to work and earn. Freedom when you are old is to relax and own. Freedom is to express yourself. Freedom is longing for fullness of life. Dear children, we have seen 73 years after independence. Today we celebrate the 74th Independence Day. Our motherland, India, was ruled by East India Company and the British Raj for centuries. The whole country struggled under the able leadership of leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Bhagat Singh, Netaji, Shastri, Tilak, Sardar Patel, and others. The sacrifice and sufferings of our leaders is indeed remarkable. The much-awaited freedom came in the midnight of August 14, 1947. Yes, India rose to freedom on the 15th of August, 1947. Let us study well and progress in life. Let us make India proud. Let us take India to achieve new milestones. Let us take our country to higher levels. Jai Hind, Jai Uttarakhand. Thank you.
आजा जिंद शामी आने के तले आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले आजा आजा जिंद शामी आने के तले आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले नच कोयलों पे रात बिताई है अखियों की नींद मैंने फूकों से उड़ा दी